play games.
Challenge everything.
Hi, I'm Brooke Burke, and I play Rachel Teller in Need for Speed Underground 2. Playing a racer in the game was a lot of fun, but on the streets, I make sure to drive safely and responsibly. When it comes to racing, make sure you only do it on the streets of Underground 2. So remember to always use your seatbelts and obey the laws of the road.
Posse for you, and I ain't taking no for an answer. What's it gonna be?
Hey, the party's kicking and they want their star. You better get here quick.
Had to take care of a little problem.
I figured you might want to change things up to help clear your head. Can't say I blame you. Hey, listen. When you get to Bayview, my gal Rachel will hook you up. She's loaned you her ride. It's at the airport waiting. Now it's her baby, so be gentle. Good luck, bro. Be seeing ya.
Yeah.
How's it going? I'm Rachel, Samantha's friend. I heard your plane finally got in. Well, welcome to Bayview. Hey, if you haven't already guessed it, what you're hearing is the car's short message system, otherwise known as SMS. I don't know if you're familiar with it, so I set it up for first-time use. Read the instructions to find out how it works. Map. It's simple to use, but make sure you get familiar with it. This is the big city, you know. I need my ride back soon, so meet me at the car lot highlighted on the mini-map.
Gathering for some racing. Now it's a chance to add some easy coin to your account. I'm sending you the locations right now. I'll see you there.
There better not be a single mark on it. Sam claims you can drive. Maybe so, but you ain't using my ride. Use your cash to pick out a set of wheels. I'll call you later. Hey, you can finally replace those wheels you lost. Samantha just wired over your insurance payout. Seems it finally came through. Pick out a ride. I'll hook up with you later.
The crooked letter L to the Y to B. Double OG to the Y to me. Okay. G'd up, hopping out the ride with it posted in the driver's seat. All up, twisters on my feet. When I fall back, jump with the and creep. Got the hood since I hit the streets. All I really need to make the mix complete is a big fat cut before I get raw. On the late night, trying to duck the I won't come cheap, no, not to tall. Sling it weak so that I can ball. Okay. Walking out the mall, every day, all day, I be clowning, y'all. Spit funk my way, yeah, you're bound to fall. With your on my coming out.
Boogie, that's my name, and I came to run the game.
Oh yeah,
spit flows that be off the chain. Now the West Coast ain't the same.
I keep thugging it up.
West Side IE, that's what's up. Real talk, Boogie, back it up. And try not to get gaffled up and let the snatch me up.
I keep thugging it up. Slide to the beat, the O. OGY with OZ for show. Okay. I'm gonna be fly with most C's to blow. I don't see why the. I'm on the D-Lo trying to clock a note, so the won't come rock my boat. Hope they don't go loco and leave me broke. I'm about as tripe as a from checking the rear view for the black and white with the big sirens and the flashing lights. I'm a snooze to the afternoon, sipping juice with a crew that be clapping tools. I need to take my back to school, but all I want to do is just act the fool.
Boogie, that's my name, and I came to run the game.
Oh yeah,
spit flows that be off the chain. Now the West Coast ain't the same.
I keep thugging it up.
West Side IE, that's what's up. Real talk, Boogie, back it up. And try not to get gaffled up and let the snatch me up.
I keep thugging it up. It's the big young hog.
Now that you got yourself a set of wheels, head over to my garage. And don't bother looking for races, because there's nothing going on. And don't keep me waiting again. See you there.
We'll be right back.
Let me give you the 411. Everything in the Bayview race scene goes through me. And if you haven't noticed yet, it's the place to be. The race scene here is big. Whatever you like, you can find it, if you know where to look. Drag, drift, circuits, and way more. The scene runs so deep, we're racing in places you wouldn't believe. Of course, with that comes an opportunity for some serious money. Best of all, there's an invitation-only series called the Underground Racing League for the elite driver, where the coin and the props are off the hook. All it takes is the right cred and the proper connections. Remember, this is my town. You're a guest, so max respect. Round back is Tommy. He's a wizard under the hood. He'll hook you up.
Hey, dude. Rachel set it up so you can handle all your business out of the garage. She set aside some room for you. Come on, I'll show you where you can store your rides. Yo, here we are. Your own personal space. You can lay out all your parts and gear here. There's also some tools in the back so you can custom tune your ride. I got an Impala with me, let's go.
Track has specific layouts to really push your car. Tweak your suspension and jimmy the output before you hit the clay so you have the proper setup for the track. Throw your ride on the dyno and run it on the test track to make sure it's wired tight.
By the way, I forgot to mention that there's a lot of action in the city tonight. I've uploaded the race locations into your map. Go out there and start making a name for yourself.
Hey man, if you haven't already heard, I'm in the know when it comes to all the tuner gear coming and going in Bayview. If a shop's got something prime and worth looking at, I'll hit you on your SMS and let you in on it. The stuff usually goes fast, so pay attention to your message alert. Don't thank me just yet. I haven't figured out what you owe me in return. Call you later.
Yo, listen here. You're about to be fully felt by the street cross. This is the hottest new kick slamming the race world. These here tracks are tight. There's very little room to bend the curves, so make sure your ride's dialed in right. Do whatever it takes to get that other guy out of your grill, because the inside lane is where you want to be. The best line in and out of the turns is going to shave serious time off your run. So, tune it for quick sprints and tight slam down control. You know what I'm saying? All right then, get out there and go savage, bro.
Hey, nice race back there, but here's a little tip for you. I don't know how things worked in that cow town you came from, but just winning here ain't enough. You build your reputation by destroying your opponents. Margin of victory is as important as winning.
Now you're by ways, now by your face. Not by introduction, not by handshake. Not by the things that you own, but the things you dispose. It's not a case of death, but a case of love. Step and jump, I'm bad. Sifting through your trash when I'm gonna make you laugh. Well, scavengers, survivors, fly away. Still sticky fingers, find sticky situations. Put in the wickest way.
with an empty belly. Got no shame, cause I know we're all trying to pull the hustle guts, trying to pull the adventure. Have no hide, sifting through your trash when I'm gonna make it laugh. Well, scavenge us, survivors, find a way.